Hey beginners, so this is to help you learn how to put fingers down on the tapes, okay? So when you bring your violin up, you wanna make sure that your left hand is on the left side of the neck of the violin, and then your fingers, 1, 2, 3, and 4, are on the right side of the violin, hovering over the strings, okay? This way, facing towards the left, all right, or pointing towards the left. That way, when you go to put your fingers down on the tapes, right, they actually can be, they can push down those tapes that you see on your violin, okay? If you don't have tapes, it's okay. I'm going to show you what that looks like also in just a second. However, when you do want to put your fingers down on the tapes, your first finger that's closest to the scroll is the one that goes down on the first tape, okay? Keep in mind that when we play, we are only working on D string for now, okay? So first finger goes on D string, right? Then you have your second finger, your middle finger, that goes on the second tape on D string, okay? Pressing down. Then your third finger goes down on the third tape on D string, pressing down. And your pinky just hovers over the strings, okay? Ready to play. Now the notes that you can create are shown here in your Essential Elements book. First finger, one finger down on the tape, creates the note E on D string. Two fingers down on D creates the note F sharp. Remember, you have to have two fingers down to make that note. And then three fingers down makes the note G on D string. And as we go through the exercises 10, 11, and 12, you'll see that they have the numbers above the notes. So if you look closely at Let's Read G, you can see a 3 above the G. That means three fingers on D string. Okay, so make sure you have three fingers on the tape. Make sure, too, that you're covering the tape. You don't want to have this happen because then that means you're not actually covering the right tapes. So one goes on the first tape. Make sure you line it up. Two goes on the second tape. Make sure you line it up. And same with third finger. Make sure you line it up, okay? And it's always a good idea to check in with your fingers to make sure they're on the tapes. F sharp for number 11 the whole way through is just two fingers on D, as you can see above the note F sharp. And then liftoff goes back and forth between G and F sharp, having three fingers down, then lifting one up for two. Then three fingers down, then lifting one up for two, okay? All right, so I'm gonna make a separate video that shows you how to play these, and I'm also gonna show you what that looks like without any finger tapes, okay? All right, thank you.